Glad someone finally stepped up.
That's what I'm talking about. Pick up the pace. Yeah, you're sticking with me, right?
Yeah, that's the stuff. Never goes down easy.
Oh, you gonna need a nap? Thank you. Jane!
Somebody make sure he gets a cab.
Emotional and get away with these empanadas. I don't know if I can begin to describe them to you.
All right. I love a challenge.
Good. Oh my god. I mean, and they were like exactly what you feel like eating every time like you see one. You're like, that's what I was looking for my next meal. Thank you so much. I'm gonna leave that info and look stuff for you.
Okay. Good man.
They're so sweet. They were so nice. You'd walk in there and like they just would have it all.
Come on, drink up.
Down.
Guys are looking into this.
Burnt a little, don't it?
Making sure that we're safe because I mean, I don't trust Bloom. I mean, Bloom is obviously totally corrupt. Obviously. So I'm glad that they exist.
Because it's making it so that.
Come on, drink up.
I mean, Bloom needs to answer to someone. Plain and simple. They need to answer to someone.
Keeping up a good pace here.
Email. I said, well, it's nice to have a record on like this meeting where you get to call me crazy
away from, you know? But now it's like digital trips. Well, what the hell is that?
Yeah, I mean, the thing is that she likes school. I know she likes school.
You know, I mean,
come on, pick it up.
Every day, when I take her to school, she's like,
"I mean, she's not saying I suck.
She has learned
that Frasia, but I mean,
that's the subtext. Mommy, you suck." And then, like, everything she's saying is like, "Mommy, don't let me go to school," and like, she's pretending she's sick and shit. I mean, it is like,
you know, I hate that.
It's really way more
mature than like a 3-year-old should be doing,
right?
Come on, let's do it.
I said, well, it's nice to have a record on like this meeting where you get to call me crazy and over emotional and you get away with it.
Oh, I got you a little bit off kilter. Thing I'm sitting down.
You know, like, then we've got all these cars passing the sidewalk, and my daughter was on her way to school, and like, this car, like, pulled in like it was a friggin' emergency latte or something, and it's like, take it easy.
I mean, well, that's here, you know.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Let go of the attitude.
Oh, no. Poor guy.
I'm in.
Don't worry. We're relatively safe here.
Tastes a little like metal.
But that's the part you need, see?
supposed to get this far?
Nature is confused.
Wow.
Yeah, you know.
I can tell.
Government is the social network. Ooh. See?
You ever just sat down? And listened to what people talk about?
Want that other eye?
Just open up and see. Just open. In the wires. In the wireless.
This'll make it happen.
A maze.
Can't ever, ever shut it off.